thought Kong was the last of his kind. What else were we wrong about?